from a one to years to Christmas. When it be a dread, your Passion Week, no Jewish name. Today is the fourth day of our Passion Week. And we are still looking at the thing, the reason for the season. What kind of one you will see me, you will need one sake, what you make, yes, Christmas, and who will be the case to me. You find it, Niha was so. Onuncho wanuboke shidaba baomi hiyo umwene gini yomi hume hume. Kontu yon wode yon soli yafai kwa mwede kwa fata wuhu. Ni wadikasa ubeke ne awu uyu yomi yomi Kristu onuncho wuhu. Amen. Anyeme naswe Kristu mwuhu. Mwene, yes, nungwajwe mwuhu wakwa uwe nga wana ye kwenye tobi ya kenkle wuhu. Yicho nungwake enu. Kaja kuku niji nungwake enu. Kiyashinu niji nungwake enu. Numainu, 1 Corinthians chapter 15, verses 12 to 20. But if it is preached that Christ has been raised from the dead, how can some of you say that there is no resurrection of the dead? If there is no resurrection of the dead, then not even Christ has been raised. And if Christ has not been raised, our preaching is useless, and so is your faith. More than that, we are then found to be false witnesses about God. For we have testified about God that He raised Christ from the dead. But He did not raise Christ if, in fact, the dead are not raised. For if the dead are not raised, then Christ has not been raised either. And if Christ has not been raised, your faith is futile. You are still in your sins. Then those also who have fallen asleep in Christ are lost. If only for this reason we have hope in Christ, we are to be pitied more than all men. But Christ has indeed been raised from the dead, the first fruits of those who have fallen asleep. Amen. Kenko Korinto bia wolo icho nyuma ke nnumu. Kaya kuku niji nyuma ke enyo, kaya shino niji nyuma enyo. Shike ashiye ya Kristo yi ake atele shike de bonye atene. Meni wanye te menko menke wa ke bonye ashite kubele. Ke bonye ashite kubele. Bele Kristo hu atele shi. Chike ate Kristo sile, bele wa shie mwole efe yaka. Mwenye he mwaka jini le hun efe yaka. Mwenye asan, akpa washi, ake mwohi amale odase yiloye. Jiwo, teja ake woye mwohi odase ake ete Kristo shi. Mwoni keji eyemling ake ate Kristo, ate bohi ashile, bele ete le shile. Teja ake, ke ate bohi ashile, bele Kristo hun ate le shi. Ni asan ke ate Kristo sile nule nye moka yile efe yaka ni nye kamo nye hi esha ile amenulu nule meni ewa ya Kristo mlele hun elaji ke wala ne mlin ke ke wahie ka Kristo no yele wani ya mobo fibwa mefe si agbene ate Kristo si ke jekbo yi atin efe klen klen mu ye meni ewa le atin amen. I am an ask for a Christo man. When I be Niji Eja, yes, a Christo man, a belly cash tea, the hit of money, the catcher him. The men a coaca, a G, Bini, a child, a muddy Thursday. So, Ninye, so I be Joni, the hit. Neke, Bini, Gibeni, Waka, or Beni, yes, Christo, like I said, where I am, and I bring me in the Last Supper. Ni na kambi ya mwenye Yesu Kristo fo e kase loya na jimu ake ye eshiba kesu mwomu. Neke yuemo madi neji yuemo koni je latin yuemo kona atole mandeto mwomu. Ni eshiji famu. Ni neke beina mwenye Yesu Kristo ha kase loya famu hi. Famu hi ene gino nwa na yuane sa nepapa icho nyuma ke ete kuku niji nyuma ete ke edwe Nikao ake kita ge mikanye ake Yesu masumwani hi neka kita ne jino ni Yesu Kristo ke ha ekase loe na kan bile. Brothers and sisters in Christ, today is the fourth day of the Passion Week. It is what is normally called a Maundy Thursday. This is a Thursday preceding Good Friday, and it's observed as a remembrance of the day Jesus has his last supper with his disciples. And on that occasion, he also washed the feet of the disciples as a show of his love for them and in humility, a show of humility. Mandate actually is a short form from the Latin word mandatum, which means command. On that day, Jesus gave the disciples a new command. And that's what we find in John 13:34. A new command I give you, love one another as I have loved you, so you must love one another. Beloved in the Lord, today being the last day of our Passion Week series, which started on Monday, we are still speaking on the theme, the reason for the season. On Monday, we looked at how God reconciled mankind to himself through Jesus Christ. Tuesday, we delve into the fact that God bequeathed us with a precious blood, a blood that is powerful and still fresh. On Wednesday, we reflected on how God demonstrated his love for us. And today, we are looking at the fact that Easter gives us an assurance of our resurrection, or an assurance of life after death. And you may ask me a Christo me. Kaja juwe wa buingo tine okwamu nuni ye wanu wa jioneke bijione. Ni ojuwe wa kwe wa yose ake kecho Yesu Christo no nanyu wa kwata beme ade sa nkele pin. Jufo wa nake nanyu wa kecho neke kwata mwone no eshi wa lako lani jawa lani yehi wale. Ni nye wa yose ake Easter be na mwene wa kaya wa bwone nanyu wa Jesu mwple ni e yo ke ma o pe ke be ma de sai se en chu mene won yo se nwa ke isa be ne kai won ni ha won mi ma ake wo ye gbon ya shite no mi ma ku alo hi en ka mu yes ane ni wo kan ne mri won ake according to asafo e mene ka bi ame me ko me ba ni ame shi ake gbon ya shite ko be ni ne ke sa ne na kwa gbon ya shite be ne efe na pa en asafo e asafo en je ni na me susu ko kan ne ni cho ni ma ke nu mo fe ko ba ye bu abu Neke jo man ke numone palo tono ni e chon asafo e ni e vien bosh bo yi ashi te sanji nyan. E han evidence ni chon ake Yesu Christo te shi. Ne chon bano ni kase lo e ni nye Yesu Christo se a wase e kwa mew ama te shi. Ne chon ni bi kome ni chon bano resurrection ne yo e han. Ne te no ne chon ake bodle bet Christo fwe ando hi wale don wa ye benu no kunim. Beloved in the Lord, 1 Corinthians 15 deals with the issue about resurrection. Because in the Corinthian church, issues have come up and people are saying that there is no resurrection of the dead. So Paul took his time in the whole of chapter 15 to explain what the resurrection means and how it's going to take place. If you look at the chapter carefully and read through it, he gave evidence that Christ was raised from the dead. He also showed what it means to the believers if Christ had not been raised from the dead. He gave practical proof to show that there will be resurrection and show the process through which the resurrection of believers will take place. And finally, he ended on the note that believers are victorious over death. Death has no power over us. According to Paul, in this passage read, if Christ has not been raised from the dead, then the preaching of the apostles and by extension ours is useless. The faith of all believers actually then is useless. The apostles are false witnesses of God because they have testified that God raised Christ from the dead. And if he had not done that, then they are false witnesses. Then it says that if Christ has not been raised, then we are still dwelling in our sins. And those who have died in Christ are lost forever. Actually, Paul is saying that if for this life that we live in, it's for this life alone that we have hope in Christ, then we are useless. We are miserable. And I like the way the Living Bible puts it. It says that, and if being a Christian is of value to us, only now in this life, we are the most miserable of all creatures. And you may ask for a Jesus Christ to me. Yes, you may name me Paul in Kayake. Can you attack a Christ to shame? Be a shame when I'm a shio. Can you walk on your name? Say, I'm a baby. Be a woman, can you be a Christ to me? That was an animal baby. Kase loye ashiyamu ena meshi apostas ashiyamu ena meshi efe nun se ena mo kukura abe he ame fe amale baloye yek nungo he e kake be lo 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 emwa kamo wo he she amle ni me ene bo ye Christo me ame wo ame bo yaka si no ne juwa ne fe e ko ake shin ke chi shipo ne no ni wo yo no pe wo hiye ka Christo no ye be wo emu ke muje liye eye yaka be wo ni ye mobo fe me fe ni so me onun to Yesu Christo me Shano Paulus and the missions and the Jack Lelen ate Christus. Christ was indeed raised from the dead. Ni akeni ate le shee wo, ina wo no mi ma ke wo about things. Wo ye 1 Corinthians 15:20 e ke e je ma ke shin. she had the name a te Christos Kajaboni attain. If a can cramu, ye many a wallet attain. The nose for one living the living Bible like a cabin fat, but the fact is that Christ did actually rise from the dead and has become the first of millions who will come back to life again someday. I am a last one, Christomin. While you're here, no come, you're no mumbling. I can watch the cool. Ofe wa te she ko nka wo bo dan Christo ba ni ne kenye no kamo ne je yin no kamo ni e be no komu e ye ake Christo die enche woni mo wo ja atelesh. I hope in Christ is not only for this life but also for the life after, because Christ was indeed raised from the dead. I hope for eternal life is rest assured. And me wo he no kamo ya Christo me je ke hash mo ne no le keke she e yam ni ake ate Christo she e wo he no kamo ye je bele ne se tete. So me onun to Jesus Christ to me. Insta ni wo yo na kai wo ni ha wo na kan assurance say ye hear no come no wo yo ye Jesus Christ to me. Ake wala ko ye bele say. Ni kan wala ni o na ye mi se no wa nya ye mi. E ja ke Christ to afata wo ye je mi. Oh, won cha ni moni ye kan. Won cha Christ to ni ye kan. Wo ja mo ko ni ego. E ja ke kam bu ego e be ko be na ye kere mo ko ji wala. Christo na tele she have yin wa na yin no kamo ake ake ni le eteshi wo wo hu wa teshi Jesus Christo di enche ke ye yohane se no pa yicho nwa ke je kuku ni ji na hu e nwa ke na hu ake e je fi o keke ni jele enna mi don sinyele ni ana mi e je ake ni ye kan ni ye hu ye hi aka ake ni Christo hi kan ni My brothers and sisters in Christ, Easter gives us this assurance that our hope in the Lord for the life after death is fully assured. We serve a living God, a God that is not dead, a God that resurrected after death, and because He is alive, we will also live. That's assurance Jesus Himself gave us in John 14:19, that before long the world will not see me anymore, but you will see me. Because I live, you also will live. There is assurance that because Christ lives, we will also live. I am an ask where Christ to me. Easter, show worker, jelem in fee, numo, je. Ni wapeji me, ni wajad, ni wako ni hiye ka, ni waswa wafo unwaka wa nyumwa hiye ka, ni bon bele jeko enu, ni ake ni bele jeko enu, he wak bele nye wangwano, aye. We celebrate Easter to show to the entire world that we have the only religion that boasts of a living Savior. And so Sunday, we would celebrate the living God. And Monday, if not because of these coronavirus issues, we would have marched on the street to tell the whole world that our Lord and our God is alive. However, I want to urge you all, let us still celebrate this season with a sure hope of the resurrection and focus our lives on living for Him as people who are heading home to the place where Christ is. Anyamime, nye wash nye ye neke season emli. Nwa miya shawa ye emli. Ye hiye no kamo ake wanyi ken ya manu. Ni Yesu Christo, bo ni hiye kan jo. Nwa yishi ake meni ya naka imanu. Ni amekala ayishi. May our hope in Christ and the resurrection be alive always. And may we have a positive impact. May it have a positive impact on our way of life. Neke hiye no kamo ya Christo emli. Kagbo ya shi te ene emli ye. Nege ye no kamo ne ayin shi da. Ni ye wo wohi wale. Ni wo yin shi ake me. Ni le Christo. Ni ya Christo mo. Ye la ni mo ni di che. Di ke mo kon le ben ni. Amen. Ni ha wo soli. Onun chwa wani mo wan dabu shi ni wan kanfo bu. Ake Jesu Christo no buwe o kaye bo ni bu le mo. O te shi ye ko no wo hiye no kamo ye bo omle. O wo hiye ko no ake wase kwa wan wa te shi ye ko. Ani neke ye no kamo na fe jo mo ha wo. Ni wo yin shi ye mlinda. Amen.